The Lexus GX460 pairs extensive off-road hardware with lots of luxury trim, but most drivers will be better off with a crossover. The 2018 Lexus GX has something to hide beneath the leather and hourglass nose. It's a Land Cruiser Prado, something like a Toyota 4Runner. To the rest of the world, it's more a work truck than its glam SUV grill and geek-off let on. But just a short drive in any Lexus GX, base, premium, or luxury, and it's all given away, thanks to its tall wagon feel, its side-hinged tailgate, and its dozens of off-road controls. We give it a 6.0 out of 10 overall, with points above average for comfort, performance, and features. With a big spindle grille and a sport styling package grafted on its old-school SUV body, the Lexus GX is at odds with itself on exteriors, at war with itself in the same way as its cabin, which pulls off the mix with more confidence amid its myriad off-road switches and buttons. Real wood and leather, on most models, pads the GX's rugged roots over with some Ivy League library feel. There's enough off-road technology in the GX 460 to cruise almost anywhere. Whether it's used often or not is anyone's guess, but the creamy V8 power, sweet 6-speed automatic, and central locking 4-wheel drive system are just the start. The GX can push down opposing wheels when one leaves the ground. For better grip, it can dole out more power to the rear wheels for smoother launches. It can take over low-speed crawling entirely on behalf of the drivetrain and brakes, so the driver only has to steer on pavement. Those features cut sharply into its appeal. Steering is all but sensation-free, and a smothering ride damps out much of the information drivers need to move a vehicle safely and quickly. It's an SUV, not a crossover, after all.